This is a 1985 Honda TRX 250. I just acquired, and I believe the gentleman passed on and left this in his barn. It has sat for years. I spent a couple hours on it. I dipped the carburetor, put a fresh battery on it, and we're gonna do a little demonstrational video because it's going for sale. Motor just purrs like a Honda always does. And we'll go through the gears on the transmission and show it works.